What's up, guys? It's me, Peru Young OZ here, and today we're going to go over Sapphire Lenny Wilkins from NBA 2K15, my team. Now, I recently did a challenge, my team challenge, which was called South Pauls, and you have to win 3 out of 5 games in order to get Sapphire Lenny Wilkins. Now, let's see how he's going to look like. So, his design looks pretty cool. He's from 68 to 69. It's in black and white, and he has a jersey that says West. So, yeah, it looks pretty retro and like really old school with his design. Now, let's check out his stats. So he's an 86 overall, and then he's a point guard and slash shooting guard. He's 6'1". His standing shot close is an 89. Standing shot mid-range is an 80. His standing shot 3 is a 72. Okay, so that's not too high. And then moonshot close is an 88. His moonshot mid-range is an 84. And then moonshot 3 is a 74. And then shot IQ is an 85. And then his free throw is a 77. So his 3-point rating is like basically average. It's not too high, I guess. And then his other stats look, or offensive stats look, above average. Now, his standing layup's a 92, so that's pretty good for a point guard or someone who's 6'1". And then his driving layup is a 86, standing dunk 25, driving dunk 25. Did not expect to dunk with him, of course. Ball control 94, passing accuracy 90, passing vision 95, passing IQ 97, so his passing stats look really good. Hands is a 91, and then his post fadeaway is a 60, and then offensive rebound to 50, defensive rebound 55, that's decent. Box out to 50, on ball defense IQ 85, and then pick and roll defensive IQ is a 80, and then defensive is a 85, his steals a 80, that's pretty solid for a point guard. And then his hustle is a 92, that's really good actually. And then lateral quickness is a 86, speed is a 87, quickness is a 86, vertical 55, strength not that great, 55, and his stamina is a 95. So from what I could tell with his basically his stats is he's a decent shooter, I guess, but not that great. His passing is really good, and then his driving layup is also pretty decent for a guy who's 6'1", but he cannot dunk. So I don't know if I'll be using this card. So he has 7 bronze badges. He has Acrobat, Deadeye, Shot Creator, Dimer, and then Pick and Roll Maestro, Interceptor, Pickpocket, and then some personality badges. So I don't know if I'll be using Sapphire Lenny Wilkins anytime soon. I mean, I might try him out just to see if he's actually good. But just from telling from the stats, he's a decent shooter. His passing stats are really good. His speed is decent for a point guard, you know, in the mid 80s. He can't really rebound, of course, because he's 6'1". That's what kind of kills it, because he's 6'1". And yeah, I mean, I don't know. Like I said before, I might try him out just to see if he's any good. Well, guys, that's all for this video. I just wanted to show you Sapphire Lenny Wilkins stats and badges from NBA 2K15, my team. Also, make sure to leave a comment in the comment section below what you guys thought about Sapphire Lenny Wilkins. And if you haven't already, make sure to hit that subscribe button for more upcoming videos. And I'll see you guys soon. Peace.